Okay, after a two-year-long wait, we are finally back in an airport. It's like it's not happening. It feels wrong after all this time, but it is. It's happening. We're doing it. You see all the greenery back there? That's really nice. I want to go out there. I don't know if you can get out though. I'm priority, don't worry. I'm not priority. Train? They never had a train in the old one. Now, of course, we haven't come to this airport just to sightsee. We are traveling today. We are traveling from Jeddah, which is where we are right now. All the way to Heathrow in London, and then from London we are flying to Ireland, which is where we're going to be spending the whole of our summer. He really likes running in my shorts. I'm really excited. Haven't traveled in so long. This is amazing. It's happening. It's fine, it can take it, I think. I don't know, where is Dad?
He just dipped me.
He dipped you. I don't think that's the right use of dip.
He dipped me in guacamole.
He dipped you in guacamole. Also, this is the first time I've flown from the brand new Jeddah airport. It was under construction for what felt like ages. But finally, I get to fly from it. It's so much nicer and it just makes the experience of traveling from Jeddah just that much better. Which I appreciate, and it's empty. We're going to our gate. We must not be late. We are going to face our fate. If it was Casey, he would skate. Do you like that? I just came up with that on the spot.
Zone number one, zone number two, gate number
36. He laughed when he's trying to say his English.
We are in the lounge. Now we are going to board the plane. That was definitely not set up.
Nice flight.
Thanks.
It's actually happening. We are actually gonna travel after all this time. There's our plane. There, plane.
Come on, boss, sir.
Hi. You know the great thing? I wasn't actually going to get a window seat, but then I was like, oh guys, I need to film. I need the window. So I got the window seat. It's so worth it. Issa brought his headphones. But the issue is,
there are two ports, so he can only hear from one ear.
So it was a good idea, but it didn't work out in the end. Teaching that was hazy cosmic jive. There's a starman waiting. Finally, lift off. And meet us, but he thinks he'd blow our minds. There's a starman. So we got our food. What do you think? I mean, it's airplane food. How good can it really be? So something Issa really enjoys is chess. So
Nah. I beat him the last two times.
Potato, tomato, whatever. I won this game. Let the children use it. Let the children use it. Let all the children boogie. When we came up, there were like all these people standing like with their arms crossed and masks on and just looking at you like that, and then they checked your passport. And it was like, I've done nothing, please, don't hurt me. Okay, so we're in London Heathrow, but this isn't our final destination. We now need to fly from Heathrow to Ireland, which is where we're going to be staying for the next 3 months or so. And now we are boarding the second flight of the day to Ireland. That was like a speed run of the airport. We got through so fast. Look out your window, I can see his light. If we can sparkle, he may land tonight.
night. Don't tell your papa or he'll get us locked up in fright.
There's a star that waiting in the sky. He'd like to come and meet us, but he thinks he'd blow our minds. There's a star.
We made it to Ireland, finally. We're here. I don't know who these people are, but I'm sure it means something to someone. So it's kind of cool. We're outside now though. Definitely outside. And we're in the car park and this is our car. We've been left it and if I'm not mistaken, the key is here. So yeah, we now have a car. And my granddad said he left us some snacks. So we got potato, which is like the Irish version of Walkers, and then Club Orange, which is like Irish Mirinda. This is like a feast. I'm gonna eat it all on the way home. Thank you, Granddad, very much. Now it's a 2-hour drive back to where we live in Ireland. I think you guys have seen enough travel. I'm just gonna cut till when we arrive, because otherwise it's just boring, I think. Okay, I'll cut now. I don't wanna. Okay, we've been in the car for like 2.5 hours and we are almost there at our final
destination. Are you sure it's final?
Final destination.
There's a star waiting in the sky. He'd like to come and meet us, but he thinks he'd blow our minds. There's a star waiting in the sky. He's told us not to blow it.